Hey, what's up, y'all? It's your girl, TheKeyisME, and I am back again with another video. As you can see from the title of this video and the thumbnail, we are going to be reviewing a unit from Ashmere Hair. This is my first time hearing and working with this company, so I'm going to give you a full review, install, and all of that good stuff. I'd love to just go ahead and show you the unboxing of the hair so you can see exactly how it came to me. It came with a lot of goodies inside of the bag. Love the fact that it came with the drawstring bag so I can store the unit after I take it off. This is going to be a 13x4 HD lace frontal wig. I do have it in 24 inches and this is 180% density. The unit does come with the standard combs around the unit as well as an elastic band. So let's get started with the install, y'all. I say this, but I'm really a part of Struggle Braiding University. Like all those braids and stuff, I just can't get with it. So we are going with a slick back ponytail. Just make sure it's as flat as possible. I promise you're going to be good. This is HD lace. You can see here, I don't have anything on it. However, I did want to go ahead and make sure it matched with my skin complexion a little bit more. So I did go ahead and add my foundation color to the actual lace. To me, it just looks a lot better to do it that way. Still really great lace, as you'll see when I go ahead and I melt it down and stuff like that. Not a professional, so when you're watching my videos, these are hairstyles that you can do at home to save yourself $100, $150, $200 without going to the salon. Something really quick that you can put on and style it and keep it on for a week. So just want to throw that out there. I'm going to show you exactly how I install the hair. Also, I just want to go ahead and point out, when it comes to wigs, you need these products that I'm popping up on the screen, okay? Especially this right here. It is going to help your units lay as flat as possible and let the flyaways stay in place. I'm going to link this down in my Amazon store as well as the hot comb. You can't wear a wig without a hot comb, okay? Look at the difference. The difference is going to be clear. You're going to see. You're going to see, sis. You are my world in every place. It's the things I do do. And it's the smile on your face. And as time goes by, I know I'm in a better place. I'm in a better place. Without your that is what my heart says. That's what my heart says. I wanna be with you always. Always, yeah. You are my world in every place. Oh, it's the things I do. The things you do, baby. All right, as you can see, this is going to be the finished look. Y'all, I love it. One thing I love about this hair is how well it curled. Definitely curled flawlessly. Didn't have any shedding. Like, I'm still shocked about that. Didn't have any shedding with this unit at all whatsoever. The curls did last for a very long time. The quality of this hair is really nice. I'm still trying to figure out, like, why is this my first time, you know, working with this company, hearing about this company and all of this good stuff, because it's definitely a great, this was definitely a great unit. Y'all already know how I do. I will put all the information down in the description box below for you so you can get your hands on this unit. Thank you so much for tuning to this video. If you could please like, comment, subscribe, and share. And I look forward to seeing you in my next video.